On Sunday, French President Emmanuel Macron and Turkish President Recep Tayyip Erdogan spoke to Russian President Vladimir Putin over the phone. Israeli Prime Minister Naftali Bennett, who arrived in Moscow on Sunday night, met President Putin and requested a ceasefire.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.